A film once thought lost is now found.
We've got something to say that people want to hear.
Available for the first time since its original theatrical release in 1975.
Just can't believe how much I'm really looking forward to working for you.
Should be an experience.
Never available on DVD until now. That's the way of the world.
Music is my life. It's important to people. And if it's good, it can give people some hope and some relief, and it can make them feel good, even if it is only for a couple of minutes.
The feature film debut of one of the hottest bands ever, Earth, Wind, and Fire, starring Harvey Keitel.
How long before you finished, huh? I got the presses waiting on overtime.
Press it. As long as it takes. Do you want it good or do you want it now?
And featuring Earth, Wind, and Fire as the group.
When you're stars, man, even the guitars go first class.
Come on, the Page is going to make this company a ton of money. That's what the Page is at.
Fully restored picture and sound, new bonus features, and interviews with the band.
It takes a lot of cash to operate a record company. The only way you can hype a record is with payola. A record company that really pays their dues. Viola.
Get away from those people. The music business is a jungle.
Now they even go for Druggo.
Featuring music from their top-selling album, That's the Way of the World, including hit songs Shining Star and Reasons.
We've been knocked out of the studio, man. Knocked off the TV show.
It took me months to get them on that show.
Yeah, and it took me minutes to get them off.
We believed in you, man.
I hate to be disappointed once. I'm never disappointed twice.
Get That's the Way of the World coming this summer to coincide with Earth, Wind, and Fire's summer tour from BCI Eclipse.